y'all doing out there? If you're looking at my face, then you know this is Hip Hop in the Veil. I'm sitting today with Miss Rex. How are you doing today, sweetheart?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm great.
Everything's lovely.
It is always good to have another woman sitting beside me.
Okay.
Okay. But I want to touch bases first on your performance at the Hip Hop in the Veil Awards. For one, I'm going to say it was standing ovation by my part. You set a high bar for the females. And it was just immaculate. How was that feeling for you?
I mean, when I first got there, I was really nervous. And then, so I was like, okay, well, they called my name. He's like, it's somebody 6 feet tall. So I knew it was me. I was sitting there like, okay, cool. So we just went out there and gave it all we had. And it was a fun experience. It was very fun. And my family came from Memphis, and it was just great.
Oh, you had the outfit.
Yes, yes. It was a great experience.
So with that being said, do you feel like a bar set between a male artist and a female artist?
I do, because, I mean, getting in this music industry, it feels like a woman buying a car. Like, you got to have a man with you at all times. And I hate it, because they'll tell you anything. I mean, they'll set the bar high because they know you're going to pay it. They know you're going to do what it takes. If you're really serious about this, I just see it's kind of hard getting in the game as a woman. But, it's some real men still out here that's going to do you right and put you in the right direction. So I just thank God for those that I've ran into thus far. Shout out to Lil White and Party and all of them. But they the one got me started. So it is some real men out here that's going to do you right in this industry. And I would rather start working with all women, to be honest, because then I think we all get it together and just really start helping each other like we should.
All-female record label sounds good
to yes, me. Yes, yes, yes. Nikki, holla at your girl. Yeah, all that.
Oh, yeah, I hear that.
Yes.
But at this moment, we got a clip from the performance at the award show. Go to it.
Okay, this your girl, Miss Rex, and this is Stunt featuring TQ the Hurricane with my TSU own Hypnotized Dancers. Holla at your girl, yeah.
Yeah!
This your girl, Miss Rex. Where are my boss Bellas at tonight? Where are my boss females at tonight? I need y'all to make some noise. It's hard being a black woman out here. You know the business. All my ladies, we need to make some noise tonight. Let's do it.
Yeah, yeah. Y'all smell good, too. I smell like four of y'all. Yeah!
Yeah,
Al.
Yeah!
That's right.
Stay away from the streets. When nothing out there for me, I'm the only chick
HIV.
I have everything I wanted, yeah, I know they envy me. I got sex up under me and Rex on Rex on top of me. I ain't got time to play no role, cause it's too much money to see. Too many opportunities, too many people to reach.
Right.
But I know them cause I prove the point. I go get what I want, and I go fuck what I can. I stuck cause they got a plan. I stand on them cause I prove the point. I go get what I want, and I go fuck what I can.
Run that track again,
hold
man. We gonna play with that.
Run
that
encore, encore.
They ain't gonna do it.
Miss Rex, we here to turn it up.
Y'all do it. Y'all
ladies,
run that one.
Let's turn that bitch up for the
ladies.
Ladies. Yeah. Hey, hold up. Hold up. Did I not tell you to show out?
No, she did.
And what did she do?
Showed out.
I'm saying, put your hands together for her. Put it together for her.
Yes,
make some noise in here.
Third annual HHV car show, Saturday, July 21st, 2 p.m. at Old Belle Forge Movie Theater parking lot, 5400 Belle Forge Lane, East Antioch. Register your car, truck, van at Hi-Fi Buys 3724 Nolensville Pike, 12 gauge audio 1009 Gallatin Road, or hiphopintheville.com. After party at Club Ciroc.
Sharia, check me out every day at hiphopintheville.blogspot.com.
All rappers out there that has a video, or want a video, they need to be on this show, Hip Hop in the Ville. That's right. If you want to get in the booth, you want to be interviewed, you need to come holler at us at Hip Hop in the Ville. That's 573-2118. Hip Hop in the Ville, the only place in Nashville that will play your joint.
Hip Hop in the Ville.
That's right. Holler.
Now, y'all got to understand why we say that was like one of the hottest performances Hip Hop in the Ville has ever had.
Yes. I can have on that one.
And you too, though.
Shout out to you and Rob D for that encore. That was hard.
Oh,
I loved it. It was so much energy in the building, and women just stood up, and I made a movement that night.
You did, and it was well deserved. Are there any upcoming projects with Ms. Rex?
Yes, I have a mixtape coming out really soon, spring 2012, and hopefully the part two of it will be at the end of the year. It's called Gemini, so I told one guy it was about Pretty Psychos, but yeah, it's, I mean, really it's just me putting my tribulations on wax and just basically making good music that people gonna like to dance to and hear my experience and my trials and tribulations I've been through and just put it out there.
Oh, that sounds immaculate. I can't wait. Spring, are you here yet?
Yes, I think you're gonna love it, and I'm gonna definitely need you on the team, so look, don't play no games.
I'm all the way down.
Yes.
Now, as far as our collaborations go, have you collaborated with anyone in Nashville or in the surrounding county?
Yes, I've collaborated with a lot of people. Like I said, Lil White and Party, which is Party is Lil White's manager. He's the one that got me started in 2010. And I've basically taken what they've done for me and just brought it to this point. But now I'm praying for a team, a strong team that can take Ms. Rex and make her a brand. And I have Slick Pull on this mixtape from Atlanta. TQ the Hurricane, he's from Nashville. Illa Slam, he's from Illinois. And I mean, it's just been a great movement.
As you can see, she's on her grind.
I'm trying. On my Grizzly. On my Grizzly. Shout out to the Memphis Grizzlies.
No worries. Grizzly. We're about to go to a commercial, and we'll be right back.
All rappers out there that has a video or want a video, they need to be on this show, Hip Hop in the Ville. That's right. If you want to get in the booth, you want to be interviewed, you need to come holler at us at Hip Hop in the Ville. That's 573-2118. Hip Hop in the Ville, the only place in Nashville that will play your joint.
Hip Hop in the Ville.
That's right. Holler.
My name is Vince Dixie, and I work with Bail You Out Bonding. When you're in jail and you need someone to listen to your story, we are the caring and compassionate bondsmen that you can trust.
Here at Bail You Out, we do nationwide bonding. We have late night, overnight bonds because we're open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. We accept major credit cards and cash, and we're here to serve the public.
Here at Bail You Out, C-Wiz, Mayhew, and Vince are here to
bail you out.
Hey, this is Candace. Check me out daily at hiphopintheville.blogspot.com.
Third annual HHV Car Show, Saturday, July 21st, 2 p.m. at Old Belle Forge Movie Theater parking lot, 5400 Belle Forge Lane, East Antioch. Register your car, truck, van at Hi-Fi Buys 3724 Nolensville Pike, 12 Gauge Audio, 1009 Gallatin Road, or hiphopintheville.com. After party at Club Ciroc.
I told y'all I was coming back. I did. You thought I was playing?
I'm on my way, here I come, don't slack up. I'm on my way, here I come, don't slack up. I'm on my way, here I come, don't slack up. I'm on my way, here I come. I got my eye on the prize, I hustle the sunrise. I don't listen to your lies, I'm focused on me and mine. One way or another, I gotta get this money. And you only get fed when you're hungry. I'm on my way, like I'm supposed to be there an hour ago. But haste don't show, then there is no show. I'm just fashionably late, now I'm here, let's get it started. They came to see me, they not for you, cause they departed. My third mixtape, I'm really just warming up. About time I'm hot enough, you will know I'm burning up. I got my mind on success, every day I progress. I'm the best, so cut the check, I can't settle for less. See, it's over for you rap, I told you that before. It's a rap volume 2, one song after number 4. So go back, check it out. Even then I was a beast, but now on this tape I'm the whole times 3. I'm a monster, it's not a beat out there I can't slaughter. And the warning to the mom, this is you better watch your daughter. See, I'm trying to get it in, make my next move my best move. Keep moving on these and keep on these dudes. Hasten. I'm on my way, here I come, don't slack up. I'm on my way, here I come, don't slack up. I'm on my way, here I come, don't slack up. I'm on my way, here I come. I got my eye on the prize, I hustle the sunrise. I don't listen to your lies, I'm focused on me and mine. One way or another, I gotta get this money. And you only get fed when you're hungry. I'm on my way,
like a got a scheduled appointment. I keep cutting up these beats, somebody give me some ointment. Doing anything, don't know whose side they joining. And your Cooper here be chilling with your enemy in the morning. I wake up kind of horny, so I make love to the money. Like Gucci Mane, yeah, I know it sound a little insane. I say money over, cause I don't care about your thoughts. I choose money over women, cause he don't mind getting tossed. I don't care about the cost, cause I'm ready to pay that. See, with me, you in debt, what the f*** is my payback? Better shine before I get there, cause when I come, it's over. I shine like what's around, slick Rick, neck and shoulders. All this thing makes two a boulder, with a heart of a soldier. You remember me by some, if I said then I can show you. I'm on my way, be looking out for me, cause I'm near, I'm near. Don't worry about me, I'ma be here when I get here.
I'm on my way, here I come, don't slack up. I'm on my way, here I come, don't slack up. I'm on my way, here I come, don't slack up. I'm on my way, here I come.
I got my eye on the prize. I hustle the sunrise. I don't listen to your lies. I'm focused on me and mine. One way or another, I gotta get this money. And you only get fed when you're hungry. I'm on my way.
Are you ready to start your career in the music industry? SAE Institute will show you how. SAE Nashville offers programs in music business and audio technology. Learn hands-on with training in nearly a dozen industry-standard recording studios and workspaces. You'll get an internationally recognized education in as little as 9 months, all located in the heart of Music Row in Nashville. SAE offers job placement assistance to graduates, and financial assistance is available to those who qualify. Put your dreams into action. SAE Institute.
Third Annual HHV Car Show, Saturday, July 21st, 2 p.m. at Old Bell Forge Movie Theater Parking Lot, 5400 Bell Forge Lane, East Antioch. Register your car, truck, van at Hi-Fi Buys 3724 Nolensville Pike, 12-gauge audio, 1009 Gallatin Road, or hiphopintheville.com. After party at Club Ciroc.
Get what we gotta do.
Glad we could do business.
Hey, the gang got nothing up, man. The pain in the thing.
What's snitching?
Every dog has his day.
I'm a stand hard like it's no one.
black everything.
Yep.
All black, yeah.
Young quote.
All black everything.
All black everything.
We grind, baby.
We grind, man.
All black everything. Just wipe the strap off. The things do the orangutan. So dudes stay off my Snow White A1. Just call it steak sauce. My dudes go Super Bowl and y'all would make the playoffs. Mind of a OG, but I'm a BG. And even with a magnifying glass, you couldn't see me. I'm getting it. Break them things down and start whipping it. Slave. And I ain't been asleep in a couple days. Yeah, Barney color. We just call it purple haze. Don't get hot, cause the money already keep me in the daze. Black on black, the master strap and polo on my shades. Girls see me and can't help but look, they know I'm getting paid. I'm just on top of my game, my wrist is for rocking them things. Started off with nothing, now I can't keep them off of my thing. I'm just on top of my game, my wrist is for rocking them things. Started off with nothing, now I can't keep them off of my thing. All black, everything. But my chick like, boy, I'm on top of my game. That's what your chick like. Get the pack and bust it open. Yeah, it's that street life. I get the pack, I bust it open. Welcome to that street life. All black, everything. But my chick like, boy, I'm on top of my game. That's what your chick like. Get the pack and bust it open. Yeah, it's that street life. I get the pack, I bust it open. Welcome to that street life. I'm hustling out them other suckers. Small, but I'm a bone crusher. I've been aping people plates. Time to get my own up. Hit the booth and cut it up. Cause I was on some. Seeing dead presidents, y'all swear that I was on some. I see these dudes quick to hate. Probably never own nothing. Just riding another dude. Boy, I get my own money. Bumping like a coffee shop. CVS and Mickey D's. But I ain't got no coffee beans. Just turn the greens in quarter. I work it like I'm supposed to work it. All my bras love to twerk it. Never stress about no chick, cause I don't really think they work it. I put my money first and grind. Streets done made me certified. All black like Genesis. So what that mean?
It's money time.
I'm doing me like Drake and them.
Self-made.
No thanks to them. I bust the pack open and make it jump. Now I'm the ATM. I'm doing me like Drake and them. Self-made. No thanks to them. I bust the pack open and make it jump. Now I'm the ATM. All black everything. But my chick like, boy, I'm on top of my game. That's what your chick like. Get the pack and bust it open. Yeah, it's that street life. I get the pack, I bust it open. Welcome to that street life. All black everything. But my chick like, boy, I'm on top of my game. That's what your chick like. Get the pack and bust it open. Yeah, it's that street life. I get the pack, I bust it open. Welcome to that street life. All black everything. But my chick like, boy, I'm on top of my game. That's what your chick like. Get the pack and bust it open. Yeah, it's that street life. I get the pack, I bust it open. Welcome to that street life. All black everything. But my chick like, boy, I'm on top of my game. That's what your chick like. Get the pack and bust it open. Yeah, it's that street life. I get the pack, I bust it open. Welcome to that street life.
Not a Marion, but you can get served again. I'm following
almost time for that wrap it up. Mr. X, before we go, can you give the people your contact information, how they can reach you?
Yes, I know I've been saying a lot about Memphis, but I could be nothing without Nashville. So shout out to Nashville for really being behind me and helping me. You can follow me on Twitter at MissRex28. Facebook me at Archer Miss Rex Johnson. Holla at your girl. You can hit me up on YouTube and Reverb Nation. You can go and hear all that. My mixtape should be on Live Mixtapes and sponsored by Dat Piff. So holla at your girl. And Jones from 101 Beat is the one hosting the mixtape. So I think it's going to be a great movement.
Shout out to Jones if you don't listen to him. He keep me laughing in the morning time.
Yeah, I need Jones.
She gave you the ultimate rundown on how to get in touch with her. If you're not hitting up Miss Rex, I don't know what's your problem.
Yeah,
but we're about to be up out of here. Another episode of Hip Hop in the Ville. Y'all check us out.
You know, they just pop up, you know. They pop up and they can call right now. Say we got something coming up next week, you know.